I'm traversing my own death throes. The infection in my leg is an oil rig that dredges black muck up from deep inside my bones. I swallow fistfuls of diazepam and paracetamol to stay conscious. The pain flows through me like an underground sea.
This is a drowned man's face reflected in the moonlit waters. It can only be a dead shepherd who has come to drunk drive you home.